There's got to be a way, right?
Crew down there, wiring something to the supports and leaving these big bomb-looking cases around. Yeah, I used to be.
What's the bat doing here?
You think he blew up the streets? Yeah. But why? Guess he's trying to cut off Joker. This place gets more dangerous every minute.
God, he's found us!
gonna hurt bad. There's some kind of fight going on over there. He's too chicken to face me!
What's the plan? I say we go down there and kill the sons of bitches. Teach them a lesson for going anywhere near the courtroom.
The bat's here!
Business. She could get hurt.
Days. To hell with this.
Frisco, Vegas.
Hell, give me Bloodhaven any day. If I live through this, I'm out of Gotham for good.
Look out! That man's here! camera in Sector 1.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Danger from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. Iceberg Lounge.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
That's why my cell phone stopped working.
Yes, dumbass. That's why your cell stopped working. Did you even listen to the briefing?
Nah.
Figures. Listen, this is the deal. If anyone interferes with this tower, it will be our fault. The Cobblepot doesn't like it.
The freaking man!
Thank you.
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Bruce Wayne got his rich ass locked up in Arkham City.
Guess there really is a god.
Is it working?
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learned about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean?
He was left hanging. Minus his legs, of course. Over a pit of rats. He did good. Lasted days. Cobblepot was pissed, so he fed him to his pet.
You're kidding me.
We own Arkham City. Screw anyone else who thinks they do.
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Penguin gave an order, so move!
Right.
I found someone!
Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up! Here. This is not good.
Final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
What's the bet?
It's Batman!
Down in Sector 1. I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
What the hell were they carrying?
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers up those things, my cell stops working.
Of course it does. It blocks all communications. The clue is in the name.
Yeah, I get it. I'm just saying, that's all.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground? I read the manual. It never said anything about working underground.
Yeah, they work.
If you say so.
Since when have you been all about reading, anyway?
I read.
Porn don't count.
Screw you.
How could it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get it?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Bundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
Wants the bat, I'm gonna do it. Give myself a free pass to the Iceberg Lounge. We own Arkham City. Screw anyone else who thinks they do.
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end
this way,
it cover. There.
Penguin gave an order, so move!
Right.
I found someone!
Over here!
did he go?
Do not fail me. I will not forgive you. Understand? One man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
Don't make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.